So we all have played Loba. We've tested out Loba. Season 5 is Loba, you know, and she's a new legend on the map. So I wanted to test her hitbox, see how it did compared to the other legends, you know, some of the older legends, because I know they're like Pathfinder, Octane, Gibby, Watson, they've all had work on their hitboxes, and now their hitboxes are pretty stable. It's pretty good. So I wanted to test out going to firing range, shout out to Vortex, and we wanted to test out Loba's hitbox and see how well it did. So right off the bat, I could tell it's like an inch or two off. You could definitely hit Loba without hitting Loba, if you get what I'm saying. Like, you could aim at her and still hit her without directly hitting her. Like, look at this. What? It's like definitely an inch or two off. I feel like it's not game breaking, obviously, of course, but it's definitely needs some work, I feel like. Maybe in the next couple updates this will get fits. But yeah, so if, you know, this could change the whole game though. What if you get creeper shot right here in the stomach? Look at this. I shouldn't be hitting her. My sights aren't even on her. Yeah, I don't know. What if that's a creeper shot? You know, I hit her in the creeper shot in the stomach, boom, she goes down and I win the game like that. Why? I should have probably missed that shot. What if I was supposed to miss that shot, you know? But just because our hitbox sticking out a little bit more than it's supposed to be, I end up winning the game. You know, does that make sense? Does that make sense? That's why hitboxes are crucial for these characters in Apex Legends. She doesn't have fortify. You know, she's just normal. Like, you know, she doesn't have fortify. She doesn't have low profile. Thank goodness. Because if she did, she'd be probably broken if she had low profile. Some people are thinking she should have fortified. I definitely feel like she shouldn't. Her hitbox isn't that big. Like Gibby is like, dude, look at Gibby. He looks like a giant rock, but his hitbox is spot on. Like, you'll see. Look at this. I'm hitting this man maybe like a centimeter above, and it's not hitting him. It's not hitting him at all. Like, Respawn loves Gibby, dude. They love they. Look at Jimmy, he's so perfect. Like, you could hit this man a centimeter off, take a shot at him, and he won't get hit. Same with Watson, too. Look, Watson's perfect. You could even hit the jacket, and it won't go through it. So, yeah, she definitely has a smaller hitbox as well. The pylon, for those that don't know, you hit it, you shoot through it. It's not, you're not gonna hit her. You know, she's not gonna take damage from her pylon. That wouldn't be fair, right? Or her hoodie, made sense. But look at this. Like, you know, like, compared to Lobas, this is definitely a big difference. You could tell right off the bat. So, let me know in the comments down below, what are your guys' thoughts and opinions? Should they fix it? Should they just keep it how it is? I definitely feel like they should fix it to the character. And, I know Octane got some work, so we tested out Octane after this as well. But, yeah, so right now, Lobas' hitbox is a little bit broken. I wouldn't say it's super, like, broken, like, oh, this is bad. But I feel like it definitely needs some work, and I know it's under quarantine, you know, their Respawns are working their butt off, so I'm not complaining a lot, but I'm just saying, maybe, hey, in the next update or so, it later come out with a fix for this, because it'd be just nice to see some improvements to Loba. Octane right here, definitely, his hitbox got fits this season, you could tell, like, just shooting him in the head. It used to be like maybe like a foot above his head. Not a foot, but like it was a big distance above his head that you could shoot at and still hit him for headshots. So they definitely fits that. Super proud of them for doing that. But let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think about this Loba hitbox issue? Is it a big deal? Are you mad about it? And leave a like if you made it this far in the video. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a great day. Goodbye.